This cappuccino has too much foam.
And it's 2%, not 1% milk.
You have disgraced the House of Green Aprons.
You will learn there is no excuse for really weak coffee.
Coffee, son?
All right, when do we start bitch slapping baristas? Wow. Of course you know I saw absolutely none of that, don't you?